Alright. Where do I want to go? Through this one? This looks familiar. Going up. Oh, wow. We can't go that way. Let's reset. Can we reset? Okay. Oh, stairs down. Litany. Okay, Lumina's close enough. Let's take this middle one. Ah, there's a chest. A silver light. Awesome. Those are awesome. That's not where I want to be. They completely restore your magic points. Speaking of which, I should give one to, I guess, Ronfar? Or does Ronfar already have one? Ronfar already has one. Give to Jean. Okay, good, continuing. After this. What was that ship again? Lucia, please help us this time. Destroy this frickin' thing. Maybe I can put it to sleep. So maybe it won't run this turn. Comet tail. And, flame. Only 32 points. Go to sleep, boat thingy. Are you pretty flowers? Everything's okay. And then pulse laser. I don't think that worked on it either. 9 points? It's leaving. Come on, Lumina. Oh, it sprouted those things. Let's kill it this time. Lucky. Try to put to sleep again. Oh, we're running low on mana now. fall, damn thing. Oh, crap! Well, Lumina's not gonna be helping us. Trying so hard to kill this thing, its freaking barnacles are gonna destroy us. Oh, those are gone. Oh, we just can't get the stupid thing. I do want to hear Lucia too. Recovery for Lumina. Run for us low. Couple more battles and we'll take our last regular starlight. Replenish 30 of his magic points. Continuing, let's go this way. There's a chest. What's up here? Chest. Dover nut. Okay. I'll keep that. I'm gonna keep us like this. I'm not gonna heal us. Gene's not that far down. Let's just top these guys off a little bit. Hero and Gene. I saw a chest over here. It's like a dead end, okay. 5,863 silver. Gene at 32. There's a way out through the waterfall. Okay. Let's see the other ways first. Ambushed. Should I even bother hitting this thing? Does it even attack? Let's just fight the other things. I don't want to waste all the mana, I just have it run away again. Well, physical attacks don't do anything against that, so. Wrong target. Oh god, guys, fight the ammonia thingies. Told ya. Can we set the ammonia thing too? Okay. Seal gene. Damn, I should have healed. I should have cast together a spell. Wasted mana there. I could have healed them both easily. Okay, we didn't see it's this way, which is nothing. Alright, let's continue to the waterfall. And far, 33. Okay, we all got hurt in that one. But Hero's Ring replenished his points, so... Either way, calm litany. And Ronfar is good enough, and the rest of us are full. Is it this way? Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Okay.
Short but sweet. I'm gonna save here. Who knows if the next room contains a boss battle. Oh my god. Huh. Right. These herbs, we got so many of them, just top round far off. Just still have that one starlight. Oh, I think we gave that to... Oh, she's got it. We gave it to Jean, she just never used it. Let's give it to Ronfar. Or use it on Ronfar. Hi. Blue Fiend. Alright, that's gonna be fun, isn't it? Bow sword. And far. Just whack him with your cane. Flying kick. What do you think? Flamey stuff? You know what I'm gonna do? Cast this power flame on Hero. If I'm correct, I think it should increase his moves like post sword as well too. How much damage he does on it. I'll test that actually. Oh, that's pretty good. Cryo ray?
Yeah.
Here I did 305. Pulse laser, cool. Power flame him up. Okay. Hopefully Ronfar goes before this thing goes. close to it again. Going for a calm litany. Sheen. Let's try the Hadouken. This time I'll hit it with a flame shot. Oh, you know, I could have leveled up my magic, I'm sure. You did more damage with the other spell. Mutation. What the hell are you? Uh-oh. Crap. Lumina's out. Posora did less than before. Could be because Lumina was taken out of the battle. I think Jean's near her top hit points. I hate that Lumina's out of the battle so quick. Stinks. I'm just gonna have Ron for use Calm Litany again. If this thing attacks before he heals, like happened last time, we'll need him set to heal. So Comet Tail did more damage. Someone can resurrect, can't they? I think.
Yeah.
Well, we have an item to do that with. Oh my god, Rontar. Far back enough. Okay, stop with the Iron Tiger and let's throw some offensive spells at this thing, Lucia. Come on, come on. One time. Well, you gotta wear the ring. And I'm guessing it resurrects you. Sword. Uncurse. W Dragon Protect. You can't use it. Oh crap! Takes 99 magic points? Resurrects the dead, Angel Tears. Should I use it? We have at least one more. Yeah, use it on Lumina. I hope it brings her back with full hit points as well. Otherwise she'll be taken out at the next party-wide thing. And we're sacrificing a move from Jean to do so. She's like... kind of like half. She's gonna get killed now. Oh, it only hit the other two. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Well, now he's right among us. It's calm litany is not keeping us up to date. Post sword. Litany. Jean's gonna get to go first. I'm gonna have her use a Dover Nut on Ronfar. We need our healer, definitely. Hopefully Lumina won't get killed that way. Flame shot. Okay, good. No cryo ray. Who are we targeting? Huh! He didn't aim at anybody who was actually there. That works. Sweet, we're at full. Stupid thing. How about thee, Fiend? Preemptively cast Calm Litany. Comet Tail. Until she can't do it anymore. Look at what we're doing. And put to sleep. Oh, this is wasted. Oh, well. Ooh, Spark Cannon. Haven't seen that one for a while. Not bad. Ooh, he changed colors. He's grayish now. I wonder what that means. He's gonna redirect spells at us or some crap. And we'll all die. Let's heal this condition on hero. Comet Tail. Flame shot. Hopefully Lucia will cast defensive spell as well. Always mutating. I don't like that. Oh boy. Did it work? It worked. Spark Cannon. Take them down this time. Okay, maybe not. We'll take a chance. Gene's not that low. Gene has no magic left. Look at that. Alright, Pulse Sword. Litany. Okay, Jean can't even cast any of these right now. Dover Nut on Jean. frame shot for this frickin' thing. Could have cast on Lucia, but hopefully Lucia will be okay. Owie. Nice. Yeah, I'm glad we'll keep Lucia in the battle. Baby, we're full. Felucia. Bow sword. Omelette in the preemptively as always. She can't do any magic, so we're just gonna attack. I really don't want to use a silver light, so I'll just have her do this. That put hero to sleep. All right, wasted again. Come on, fall, you freaking thing. 222 damage. Bring hero out of this. Attack. You know, I've tried these spells. Magic Swiper. I don't think they work on bosses. I've never seen them work, actually. Let's try Ice Arrow. You know, I'm thinking fire is the thing here, but let's give it a try. Luckily, Lumina has plenty of magic left. Yeah, it doesn't do that much damage. Let's stick with fire. Nice. Back. Cryo Ray, oh goody. Yeah. Oh, especially love when he aims it at nobody. Dumas. Oh, he's about to do the mutation thing again, I guess. Ronfar. I hate to use a silver light, I really do. Preemptive Calm Litany on Jean. We'll use a silver light on Ronfar. Watch, right after she does it, the battle's over. And back to Flame Shot. Done experimenting. Better. Mystic Defender, okay, thanks. Wow, full magic. That's why we go preemptive. We don't know who's gonna get hurt, so. And now he's got almost full mana, I can do it indefinitely, as long as he's still alive. Not frozen or something. Oh no. Attack. Rinse and repeat. He's gotta be weakening. Crap, how many hit points does this thing have? Cryo ray. Turn back the other way. Thank you. I love when you do that. You're my buddy when you do stuff like that. Eh, not that effective, but at least we're all full now. Hey, hey! Yes, we kind of wasted that silver light. Technically, didn't need it, but I can't predict the future. 4,800 experience, 9,831 silver, and 6,000 mana. Hero gained a level up to 34. Lamina up to 30 now. Alright, how are we doing with the points? Actually, completely fine with the points. Deja vu. We threw the blue dragon's aura at the crystal. Epileptic seizure incoming. Awesome. Hi. No voice for this one. Lucia, you've finally come to us. What is happening in this world? Has Althina left us? Lucia says, no, she has been sealed within the goddess tower at Pentagulia. The black god so far has been revived. And we are breaking the seals that confine each of the dragons. So then, you wish us to assist you in freeing Althina. But once that is accomplished, you can join forces to defeat Zophar, correct? But if you use Althina's power to seal Zophar, then won't this world... Oh my god, it's her secret. She's gonna destroy the world to defeat Zophar. It's gotta be what it is. So Lucia says, silence! Do not speak of the consequences here. So you haven't told them. That is not wise, dear Lucia. Here, Lucia, just tell us. It is their world. It must be told. Lucia, just friggin' tell us already. But for now, your next goal should be releasing the Black Dragon. Leave this sanctuary and go south. There you will find him. Once all the dragons have been released, we will meet again. Well, first we need the Black Aura. We got the crest of the Blue Dragon. Blue Dragon Magic Enabler. Okay. So we have this stuff equipped, we can use the magic. We probably need to cast those spells in order to break free into the Goddess Tower. I'm not gonna equip it on him yet, I'm just gonna hold on to it. Ruby says, I've never really thought like a dragon, but now, I think I'm starting to. It's weird. I don't know, what do dragons think like? Ah, oh, come on. Now, we need to go south to go to the Black Dragon Cave. But don't we need Black Dragon Aura first? And who has it? It would either be that fat thing, whose name I can't remember, or Mara. Mari, I think. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I should head right to the cave. I guess I will. Anyway, whatever I'll be doing it next episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.